The 41st Tarehe Sita anniversary activities were launched today at the Ministry of Defense headquarters in Mbuya. The ceremony was graced by officials from the Army, Parliament and the Central Government. This year's symbolic Tarehe Sita anniversary activities include minor civil works and sanitation activities to be held in the Elgon region.
The activities have commenced today, Your Excellency, with the national launch. The regional launch will take place tomorrow, the 28th January, at the Bomber Grounds in Kapchorwa Town Council, and will be presided over by the Right Honorable Robin Anabanja, the Prime Minister of Uganda.
It is an event that is meant to remind us, as UPDF, our responsibilities to the people of Uganda. Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, as you launch this great event today, I want to reassure the people of Uganda and Africa at large that UPDF is committed to remain the light of our country and Africa as a whole.
The Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs, Vincent Sempija, reassured Ugandans that through Tarehe Sita, the Army is exhibiting its commitment to preserve peace and stability in the country.
We just want to assure you that we are committed to working with our population and also supporting them and also showing some courtesy that this population, our people, who are going through a lot of who are doing a lot of work to sustain our economy, they should know that UPDF is with them. And that is why we have to always, every year, to show this support to our population.
The Vice President of Uganda, Major General Jessica Alupo, urged the military to use the Tarehe Sita Day to improve their relationship with the civilian population.
It is a celebration of the indomitable Ugandan spirit, a celebration of a deep relationship that exists between the armed forces and the ordinary wananchi. Honorable Minister, you may wish to note that the advantages of civil-military relationship cannot be overemphasized.
Tarehe Sita marks that day Ugandans commence the second part of protracted people's struggle, regaining their dignity, humanity, and pride.